Copywritten in all my decisions. This is not supposed to be a way of living. Turn my temple down into a prison.
Human skull?
Yeah, give it so I can put it back.
No, I'm looking at it.
Robbie, give it to me. Robbie, stop. Just no, we don't have time. Oh.
Sorry. I'm not into short guys. Sorry, I'm not into short guys.
First aid is for the injured. Like, what if a thirsty person gets injured? Do you give them first aid first and then lemonade? Or lemonade first and then second aid? Lemonade.
You mean you couldn't care less?
What's that?
You said you could care less.
Which implies that you do care, at least a little bit.
I don't.
Well, then you should have said you couldn't care less.
But you did not.
Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again.
Tori Vega.
I'm Tori Vega.
I'm Tori Vega. I'm not Tori Vega.
I can't feel shit. I can't feel anything.
Dirty.
Oh no! No, I'll never win the prison beauty pageant.
Wait, they have that?
Where have you been?
I joined a prison gang.
Served on a silver platter. After seconds, they just let me. They tell me I'm a god. I'm lost in the facade. 6 feet off the ground. At all times, I think I'm feeling odd.
I did.
Well, do you know which one of them they call the Aloha State?
Yes.
It's Hawaii.
They only want you when you're 17. When you're 21, you're not fun. They take a polaroid, let you go. See, let you know.
Because we're friends, and I want your things to be nice. Yep, just make it shine. Okay, off to class. But first, for ye.
Why are you giving me $20?
Because I think you're neat. And because we're super friends.
I'm not promising that I'll pick you to be on my brain squeezer team.
It's a woman's world, so to speak. Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, because you don't like pussy in power. Venom. Venom. My, if you ever heard what I heard in the night.
But if you close your eyes.
Are you going to eat with these?
I know.
Hey, I'm going to stick these in my nose.
So funny.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool and hang.
Sure, I'll type in your info and have the party bus pick you up tomorrow morning at 7 a.m.
Awesome. Wait, but please don't tell anyone.
Why?
Cause it's a party bus. If you tell people, then everyone's gonna want to ride.
Right.
Please, promise me you won't tell anyone.
I promise.
I don't want anyone to find out about the party bus.
I get it.
I told you not to tell anyone.
You did not make that clear.